I call this meeting from the Maynard Independent School District to order on May 27, 2014 at 6:31. Let the record show that a quorum is present and this meeting has been duly called and the notice of this meeting has been posted in accordance with Texas Open Meetings Act, Texas Government Code 551. Board will reconvene in open session at
8:27
p.m. and not take action, decision, or vote on a matter deliberated in closed session. Action item 6A, consideration of possible action concerning contractual status, interim superintendent. Mr. President, I'd like to make a motion, please, to enter into an agreement. Enter into an amendment to the voluntary separation agreement with Kevin Breitmeyer, which includes his withdrawal of his resignation and the board's acceptance of that withdrawal, which will reinstate his original contract of employment for December 2015, thereby allowing him to begin to serve as superintendent of Maynard Independent School District upon execution of the amendment, and to further authorize you, the board president, to execute the agreement on behalf of the board. I think we took him out of order. I was supposed to have item 8, action item 8, is I took him out of order. I apologize. We're going to do item B first, which Mr. Stone made the motion. I read it for consideration of possible action on January 28, 2014, voluntary separation agreement and release between the NRSC and Kevin Breitmeyer to include possible withdrawal and resignation. So Mr. Stone just put a motion on the floor. Do you have any further discussion? What was the motion? Entering into an agreement, entering into an amendment of voluntary separation agreement, Mr. Breitmeyer. Can you agree to me? I make a motion to enter into an amendment to the voluntary separation agreement with Mr. Kevin Breitmeyer, which includes his withdrawal of his resignation or acceptance of that withdrawal, which will reinstate his original contract of employment through December 2015, thereby allowing him to begin to serve as superintendent of Maynard ISD upon execution of that amendment, and to further authorize the board president to execute that agreement on behalf of the board. So, we have the motion by Mr. Jones. Do you have any further discussion? Do you have a second? Seconded by Ms. Eugene. All those in favor? All those opposed? Motion passes 5-1. We will go back to the action item 8. Consideration of possible action concerning contractual status of interim superintendent. Do I have discussion or motion? The board will reconvene in open session at
8:27
p.m. and not take action, decision, or vote on a matter deliberated in closed session. Action item 6A, consideration of possible action concerning the contractual status of interim superintendent. Mr. President, I'd like to make a motion, please, to enter into an agreement. Enter into an amendment to the voluntary separation agreement with Kevin Breitmeyer, which includes his withdrawal of his resignation and the board's acceptance of that withdrawal, which will reinstate his original contract of employment through December 2015, thereby allowing him to begin to serve as superintendent of Maynard Independent School District upon execution of the amendment, and to further authorize you, the board president, to execute the agreement on behalf of the board. I think we took it out of order, I think that was, that was supposed to be item. Item A, action item A is, I took them out of order, I apologize. We're gonna do item B first, which Mr. Jones made a motion, I read it in. Consideration of possible action on January 28th, 2014, voluntary separation agreement and release between Mayor Hennessy and Kevin Brackmeyer to include possible withdrawal and resignation. So Mr. Jones just put a motion on the floor. Do we have any further discussion?
What was the motion?
Entering into an amendment of voluntary separation agreement, Mr. Brackmeyer. Can we read it again? I make a motion to enter into an amendment to the voluntary separation agreement with Mr. Kevin Brackmeyer, which includes his withdrawal from his resignation and the board's acceptance of that withdrawal, which will reinstate his original contract and employment through December 2015, thereby allowing him to begin to serve as superintendent of Manor ISD upon execution of that amendment, and to further authorize the board president to execute that agreement on behalf of the board.
So we have the motion by Mr. Jones. Have any further discussion? Do we have a second?
I'll second.
Second by Ms. Hubie. All those in favor? All those opposed? Motion passes 5-1. We will go back to the action item A. Consideration of possible action concerning contractual status of interim superintendent. Do we have a discussion or a motion?
Mr. President, I make a motion that the board enter in an exit agreement with interim superintendent Dr. Estella Allison under the terms discussed in closed session.
I have a motion on the floor for Ms. Hubie. Do we have a second?
A second.
I have a second from Mr. Edward Fisher. All those for? All those opposed? Motion passes 5-1. I'd also like to add to that motion, as a board, we're grateful for the services that Dr. Ellison has provided us in our time of need, in the absence of a superintendent. Very tough task to stabilize a district in the state that we're in, community divided, board, somewhat in turmoil. So I think she did a great job coming in and helping us in stabilizing our situation. We appreciate your service.
By asking interested candidates to submit their name, resume, and biography to the superintendent's office by June 9th, 2014.
We have a motion from Mr. Johnny Velasco. Do we have a second?
Yes, sir.
I have a second from Mr. Fisher. All those in favor? Motion passes 6-0. Thank you.
Locked in on that.
I got. I'm